Philippine Health Secretary Francisco Duque III admits the country's vaccination rollout is not going as fast as what the government wanted. This development comes more than a week since the country began to distribute the first doses of COVID-19 vaccines.
Yung last stage ng vaccination process, yung oobserbahan yung individual, kunan ng BP, titingnan kung magkakaroon ba ng sintomas. So, yun ay abutin ng mga halos 30 minutos. No? So, kahit nabigyan kita ng bakuna in 3 minutes, no? Bandang dulo, mag-aantay ka. So doon, ang nakita namin, mabibilaukan sa bandang dulo.
Duque says around 83,000 health workers have been vaccinated so far. Malacanang meanwhile said around 114,000 Filipinos have been inoculated out of the government's 70 million target this year. There are 422 vaccination sites across the country. Now, health experts clarified the Brazil COVID-19 variant has not yet reached the Philippines. Some regulatory officials, meanwhile, will inspect the manufacturing plant for Gamaleya Institute's Sputnik V vaccine in Russia. Rafael Busano has this report.
Philippine Treatment Czar Undersecretary Leopoldo Vega considers the country's COVID-19 situation as a race between the transmission of the virus and inoculating the public. The only problem is, vaccinating a large portion of the population will not happen overnight, as government has just rolled out its vaccination campaign.
We now see the light at the end of the tunnel, but the tunnel is too dark, too winding, and it's hard. But we must be able to win the race of getting more people vaccinated so that the infection transmission will really go down.
Sinovac and AstraZeneca are the only vaccines that have made it to the Philippines so far. But Food and Drug Administration Chief Dr. Eric Domingo says their inspectors are scheduled to fly to Russia to take a look at facilities manufacturing Gamaleya's vaccine.
One of the major mga deficiency pa is the certificate of good manufacturing practice, no? Na wala silang masubmit. So ang naging resolution dito is that our inspectors are going to go to Russia next week para inspect yung kanilang manufacturing. Ang inspection kasi usually titingnan mo yung findings, tapos may sabihin sila kung meron silang kailangan i-correct or kailangan i-explain nila sa amin kung ano ang measures nila to make sure na na yung mga findings namin ay ma-address.
The FDA aims to finish processing Gamaleya's papers within the month. Meanwhile, Bharat Biotech has already submitted interim results of their Phase 3 clinical trials, which will be reviewed by vaccine experts. Sinopharm, on the other hand, has also signified intention to apply for emergency use authorization, but it has yet to submit any documents. Right now, experts are looking closely at three variants of concern, the B117 or UK variant, the B1351 or South African variant, and P.1 or the Brazil variant. The National Institutes of Health, however, notes the country has yet to record a case with a Brazil variant.
Bagamat meron na po tayo nung dalawang variants, yung B.1.17 tsaka B.1.351, wala pa po tayo nung Brazil, yung kung tawagin ay P.1 na variant.
Experts explain that all three variants of concern contain the N501Y mutation, which increases its transmissibility. Another worrying factor is that the South Africa and Brazil variants contain the E484K mutation, which has been said to decrease vaccine efficacy. With these developments, the public is reminded to adhere to minimum health standards, stressing that these doable guidelines could spell the difference in staying safe and keeping our families and friends healthy, or a possible trip to the ICU. Rafael Bosano, ABS-CBN News.